Hi, I'm Mark Isham, and I'm the composer on the film Warrior. The first third of this film is, I keep coming back to the word intimate, but it really, for a fight movie, a sports movie, it really is. The world of these characters at this point in the story is very small, it's very compressed, and it's very suppressed. And the music had to, you know, not be specific about people's reactions, it just had to really accentuate that, the internal, try and get as deep inside the internal emotions of these characters as possible and support that. But then as we hit the ring and the training and the, well, now you're in another world, and you start to hit cuts and you start to hit reactions and you start to hit punches, that starts to actually take on a value as well. But again, as I've mentioned, you can really only do that for so long musically before it really just sort of wears out its welcome. At some point you have to make the decision to sort of, all right, what else is on the screen? What are the emotions happening? Even though the fight still continues. So it was a balancing act all the way through. The fight scenes in Warrior are pretty interesting. I mentioned earlier that, you know, this is not a traditional orchestral score or the swelling strings. However, there is a big melody that was written for the fight scenes so that one could musically start to comment upon what is really happening here. But then as we start to see what is happening to these characters, you know, whether it's the fight with the two brothers or it's the fight with one of the brothers with a supposedly invincible opponent, the music wanted to draw you into what is really happening here. What are we really seeing other than just the fighting? And so there was a melody and a big theme that's we would design so that as the fighting music sort of went away, the big theme could rise up out of it and it would start to inform you as to, well, there's a lot more going on here than just the timing of the punches. Very early on in the process, when Gavin had was talking through how he wanted to shoot and what he was going to shoot, and he called me up and said, I've just heard this song. I think this song informs this movie tremendously. And I said, send it over. And it was About Today by The National. But funnily enough, it was not the version that came out on their record. It was a live recording from a radio station in France. So it's, you know, it's live to two track, it's got all the little inconsistencies of a live recording, but boy, does it have some punch. I mean, the guys just really laid it out on this version of it. Again, this tremendous intimacy that you can have in the first part of this, and then this just bust out, just chaotic emotion that the song ends with, is really what this, the microcosm of this film.